What's up, guys? Gonna play some Vandal Hearts, one of my favorite freaking games. Move some stuff around real quick.
With the song, feed the love, feed the fire, we defy, we defy, say I am, we defy.
I don't remember ever watching that whole thing. Not like there was much to it, but whatever. Alright, let's check the text speed fast. Alright, let's do this.
Sostagaria. For over a millennium, the fertile lands in the heart of this vast continent were ruled by the holy Asha dynasty, descendants of Taroa the Messiah. However, it is man's doom to forget. Amidst all the wealth and exotic pleasures, the nobility lost their way and sank into corruption and depravity, forgetting even the holy teaching of Taroa. It was in these days of unrest that the citizens, struggling under an oppressive regime, rose up and, under the leadership of Aris the Sage, took up arms against the kingdom. That was the first outbreak of violence in what would later be known simply as the Revolution. The Royal Army's counterattack.
Oh man, I got some mail here.
And fierce. But time and time again, they were put to flight by the cunning strategies of Aris and the indomitable will of the advancing Liberation Army. Victory in hand, the rebels set up a council and worked to establish the continent's first democracy. And so, the Republic of Ishtaria was born. However, Aris the Sage, whom all hoped would lead the country, mysteriously vanished.
What I miss.
Has not been seen again to this day.
Aris the Sage has not been seen.
Now, 15 years later, the shadow of war once again threatens Ishtaria.
Old school PS1, CG, FMVs. It's like a Castlevania scene or something. It's like Symphony of the Night. Alright, 1254 at Jabbar's Island's Castle Ruins. This game is great. Love the music. I love the graphics. Everything about this game. This is one of my favorite tactics games. Light. definition of war. Ash, Ash. Here come the bandits. Zoot. This game, I gotta remember how to use. Started off pretty dumb there. Our job here is done. Hey, you're out of line. Let's go to the tavern. Let's go to the tavern and relax. Oh, nice. That's exactly what I was saying. We surrender. Surrender to death. Barbarians. Crimson Guard Special Anti-Terrorist Forces. Fighting force formed by the well-known Rightwinger Hell Spikes. That asshole. I hate that guy. Like there's no enemies around, but there they are. Thank you. was badass to these guys. He leveled up twice. Like, really fast. Over, dudes. Healing herb. Kill everybody. Whoops. I'm gonna restart this level and just beat it. Perfecto. Nope, we're just kidding. The next day. Thank you. you've got like this. You can check what you have. L sword, S sword, H bow. So he can either helm my helm and rock dudes.
Thank you.
fight. Not really, but everything's so spread out. That was gonna make the box disappear. Probably wasn't a great idea. I guess it doesn't matter. That right now, I can get two guys lined up. I'm just trying to get set up to fight this guy back here. And then maybe not. I thought two guys would come forward. We'll be right back. Boom! Shakalaka. Got a perfect, man. Nothing killed me. Kidding. Alright, let's do this. Diego, man, you're messed up, dude. This fool. A good level. Remember this level. The bridge blows up as you're crossing it. It's pretty cool.
Right there.
what I wanted to happen.
Thank you.
There's something here. Please don't die. Still perfect. Who's the weakest guy we got here? 7, 8, 7, 8. Okay, let's let this old man get the XP.
Thank you.
Let's go stock up on herbs again. Check out the new weapons and stuff. I think she's got all the best stuff. These guys, though. Grog drink water. What a name. He doesn't drink water, though. Grog drink beer. Let's go check out Grog's house. Old Groggy. Sand dunes. This will probably be my last one for today. I'll be back in a second. Bugs. Okay, I can't remember. That's gonna be hard to do this one with the perfect. I think this guy's kind of annoying. These things block a lot. What's their movement's like huge too, yeah. Just move up a little bit. Yeah, and then these stupid things always come back to life. He's got 88 health. I don't think it's gonna be too bad. Especially since he's freaking. See if we can end it this turn. I'm gonna lose my perfect right here.
Unless I'm very lucky.
But I doubt I'll be very lucky. Okay, I've never gotten the Vandalier in this game, so I'm trying to do that too, so... Cool. There's one more fight in this chapter, I might just go do it. Nobody's 10, so we can't level up, so let's go. I think at the end of this fight I'll save. We'll continue next time tomorrow. I think a drunken good for nothing has been could kick your ass, dude. He's about to. I think if I just wait, they come. Let's see. Yeah, this is like the way to do it. Get some of them across the boats. Come together, get in line, boys. Let's see. I think the best way to do this. Archers are gonna hit. Sit here, so let's just start fighting. That is really freaking close. Let's see. Thank you. Pretty good. So you got 25. Let's get rid of this guy first. Let's heal this dude. More enemies. fight this guy. Come on, bro. Right up into there, boy. Oh, where are you going? Oh, he's gonna heal. That's fine. Just delaying his death. Damn, he can do that 3 times, though. Just come back over here again. Hey, it's freaking free XP though.
That's it, our brother. perfect. Got a perfect. Haven't died any, haven't lost any characters at all. Killed his brother. The end of chapter one. All right, I think I'm gonna save and quit. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna continue tomorrow.